Urias Martin, 1838 to 1904. Sarah Martin, 1836 to 1872. Who were these people? What kind of lives did they lead? Do any of their surviving relatives today even know their names? God knows them and their stories. In fact, before they were born, Ephesians 2:10 says God decided what good works He created them to do. The same is true for us. As I look at this tombstone, I wonder, did they live according to God's plan for them? While you have the chance, will you?